This little chap is eating poo. Or more accurately, he's looking for leaves hidden under poo. He is a very clever caterpillar. I'm going to give him a name. I'm going to call him Eric. Eric the Caterpillar.